because we weren't friends before.
I came as soon as I heard. If there's anything I can do,
why aren't you in the slammer?
Seymour, remember how you promised I could take the rocket carriage for a ride sometime?
Yeah?
It's time!
I'm not so sure about this.
Are you sure he can drive this thing?
No problem.
Okay, no. Rockets 1 through 10. 1 through 5, we used up coming over here. 6 through 10, we'll have to get to there. Under no circumstances should you use Rocket 11. It has not been tested.
Anything else?
Oh, yeah. The brakes only work if you're on the ground. So, try to stay on the ground.
I didn't know that was optional.
Okay, we're off.
Where you going again?
We've gotta make it to the church on time. Hang on.
This just keeps getting weird.
Watch it! Look out! Turn!
I don't know if I have to move this thing left to turn left or right to turn left!
You don't know how to steer it?
I forgot to ask!
Thank you.
There's the church!
Shouldn't we try slowing down?
The brakes only work on the ground!
Merry Christmas! Welcome! Ah, Prince Remus, it's an honor having you here, sir.
The honor is mine.
Oh, you're in for a treat tonight. Oh, thanks for coming.
We're going down!
We're gonna have a good show for you tonight. It's gonna be beautiful.
Edmund, you don't have the Star of Christmas.
Well, sure we do. You didn't steal the real Star of Christmas.
We didn't?
No, the real Star of Christmas isn't something you can steal. In fact, it isn't something at all.
Oh, right.
I do need a new Star of Bethlehem, though. Can you guys help me out?
Oh, yeah, we can handle that.